look at this incredible video. A Metra train slammed into a car right there. This happened in Berwyn this morning, and that driver is okay. She was not seriously hurt. Surveillance video shows the moment of that impact. Police say the driver was waiting at the crossing on Ridgeland for a stop freight train, but for some reason went around those down gates when she was struck. She's been issued a citation.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.